here we are in Saint-Guilhem-le-Désert, a magical little town founded 1,200 years ago. And it's a very important town because it used to be a stopping point for pilgrims on their way to Spain.